So tell me about the project.
Okay, REALIZE is an EU-funded project which seeks to address the overqualification of third country nationals in seven EU member states.
What is it not?
What the project is not, what has to be clear that is that this project is not about migration in the sense of how many migrants should we allow to enter into the country, should we close the border, and so on. This is about those who are already residing in our countries and how best can we activate them.